Oh, so they redid the front yard, they painted the house.
Off exterior?
Exterior, yes, exterior is painted and the front yard is new also. And then all of the bathrooms are updated.
You know, like the roof and the travel.
Everything, the HVAC works, it's not a brand new unit, but it does work. The roof, he's not sure how old the roof is, but instead of it being on the roof and it's pre-existing, it's not.
Looks like there's no door to the bathroom. Nice shower. Hard to tell, but this is a pretty small room. This room's pretty small too. But he's got his Peloton. You can see the rider. It's actually kind of a view of the mountains up there. Little laundry room. Two-car garage. For a two-car garage, it's hard to tell, but it's actually pretty wide. Like there's a lot of shelving in here. Like the open floor plan, so you can see there's the kitchen. It's got like a nice little seating area there. I really like the kitchen, it looks really good. Off we go into the backyard. Pretty killer view back here. It's like a side area there for the trash cans.
Yeah. Okay.
like this wrought iron gate, it's pretty cool. This is what you're doing.